No, I get paid bi-weekly and they hold back a week. That's why. So I gotta wait 3 weeks to get my check. I've been there 16 days. But yeah, they hold back a week. So they hold that for like if you leave your job or get fired or whatever the case is, they give you your last check when you leave. Bi-weekly, not bi-monthly. Bi-weekly. No, I get it on Wednesday. Nah, I've only been there 16 days. I gotta wait a full 3 weeks. So. Yeah, today it makes 16 days. I started on February 9th. I started on the 9th.
No, not really. I was hoping to get paid today, but I didn't. And I got to wait until Wednesday. And people are calling my job and calling the stores I'm at, trying to get me around. So, yeah, it's just really stressful. But anyway, I don't have anywhere to go. I don't have the money for a room right now. So yeah, I'm having to, like, you know, stay at different motels. I try not to stay at one for too long. Because they're calling the stores I'm at, having me call it over to intercom. They're calling my job. It's just ridiculous. It's ridiculous. But yeah, I don't get my paycheck until the second. Yeah, my habit's called a hotel room and food, so there you go. Yeah, it really is messed up. It really is. But if anybody could help me get the room, I'd really appreciate it. It's $72, and I got $4 right now. But any help would be greatly appreciated. If anybody could help me out with getting the room. Thank you for the gifts. I greatly appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah, I even worked 12 hours today. I usually work 8 hours, but I worked 12 hours today. I worked from 11 to 11. I didn't get off till 11 o'clock today. I put in a 12-hour shift trying to get extra hours on my paycheck, but you know, I'm doing everything I can. I'm just exhausted. I'm just really exhausted right now. I really am. How can I need to give you my phone number some way. I need to give you my number. Yeah, it really is hateful. Why y'all gotta call my job? Like, it's so hateful. Hold on. Hold on, Kayla. Give me 1 second, Kayla. Hey, Kayla, you still here? That's my number. So I can send you a picture of the receipt. It's my number. You say you needed proof, right? I'll just block them. But I have no other way to get in contact with her, and she's not going to help me unless she has proof, so I don't know what else to do. You know what I mean? Like, what else can I do? I can't. It won't let me on here, Jess. It won't let me do it. So I don't know how else to get in contact with her. Yeah, I do, but I'm still waiting on my first paycheck. I don't get my first paycheck until the second, because I'm having to wait a full 3 weeks to get it. They hold back a week, and I get paid bi-weekly, so I'm having to wait a full 3 weeks. I'm already getting phone calls, y'all. Unknown number. They're already calling me. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. I'm already getting phone calls from an unknown number. Y'all are ridiculous. Wow. Ridiculous, man. She's not gonna call me from an unknown number. That would just, and I wouldn't even know it was her. It's all good. I know I told y'all, but unfortunately she says she's not going to help me unless she had proof, so I didn't know what else to do. So, yeah, what else do I do? So, you know. It is, people don't want to help you. I don't know. They don't, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.